Okay, we've got the camshaft all cleaned up. The bearing installed with the oil hole in the correct orientation. And it spins very freely. It's a good fit. There's no slop there at all. I put a little oil in there. You can see it. See it turning there. There's the hole in the bearing. Slide the camshaft in. That's how it's supposed to work. Okay, we've got one problem fixed. On to the next.